What up, guys? GangstaPranksta back with a brand new episode of Gangsta Plays. Today we're here with Grow Home. Don't know really anything about this game. It always looked cool though, and like I wanted to play and like, you know, see what it was about. But I honestly know nothing about this game. I don't even know what kind of game it is. So we're gonna go into this very fresh. I don't know why it asked me because I never played this game, but. It's fine. But I like the style. It's got a lot of color to it. I like color. That's not a really good reason to, like, you know, want to... is it a good reason to want to play a game? Like, oh, that game looks very colorful. You know? But I don't think I've ever seen gameplay of this. I've always seen, like, still images. So I always wonder, like, what kind of game is this? And I got in a bundle like about a month ago. I got in like a Ubisoft bundle and I bought it because I always wanted to play this. And here we are. Am I supposed to be moving? No. Okay. Internal power low. Mom, activate additional teleroutors to travel to Wi-Fi. Does this not do anything? Okay, his power is low. Is there anything I can do? How'd this even get here? Any buttons? Wait, self-destruct. Yeah, sure, I'll self-destruct. That was not a cool self-destruct. I was expecting, you know, an explosion. Okay, so that's a spawner for me. There's my dead body. Is there a jump? Okay, there's that. Can that stop? You're annoying. Stop, what do you want? Hold on, is there controls I should know? Dude, that's fucking weird. It doesn't use the D-pad. I have to use the fucking... the thing. Okay, so well, jump's not working. Okay, interesting. Okay. Alright, so yeah, Grow Home. Yeah, I don't know what it's about, honestly. We're a robot, but can we go in water? I think he's malfunctioning. Okay, we're gonna get out of there. Grab bumpers. Okay. Was that... oh, do I learn new abilities by... okay, I think I do. Yay, I can jump now. There's nothing worse than a game that you can't fucking jump. Okay, I got a cactus. It's telling me to climb. I'll climb. Alright, alright. Climb, little buddy. I don't know his name. We'll just give him a name. I think they did give him a name. We're gonna pretend like we didn't see a name. We're just gonna call him... Wally? No, that's taken. He's got like some sweet dance moves, like look, oh my god, no, 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 ho, ho, close one. Get the fuck back up there. But, oh my god, his movement is so weird. Just the way he walks and shit, I can't get a feel for it. Look at this, like he goes way too far right. I like it though. I kind of like it. It adds to his personality. Oh my god, look at this beautiful world. With butterflies. This place is remarkable. Examine the wildlife and grow that star plant. Wait. That's a plant? Holy shit. That is huge. What a feathery, potentially floaty flower form. Yes, deploy with... hold on, what? Did I get it? Wait, it's a backpack now? I guess my name's Bud. Okay, cool. Oh, well, I have a flower now. Whee! Is there fall damage? Oh god, no! How do I get back up there? Grab! No! Bud! You totally fucked up. Am I boned? I'm pretty sure I needed that crystal. I'm almost 100% sure I needed that crystal. Am I fucked, though? Maybe I should self-destruct? Hold on, let's... I think... Oh, shit, I think it's gonna take me to the beginning. Do take care a little more, bud. Fuck, I'm back here. God damn it. Now I gotta climb the mountain again. It's fine. It's fine. We got this. I'm gonna use... Oh, it's all the petals. I don't have many petals left. I guess I'll... Can I just waste it? Okay, we're gonna climb like we never climbed before. Even though I don't think we've climbed much. Robots don't really need to climb. Climb, climb. You are a rock climbing robot named Bud, who's got a flower. I think it might be a dandelion. Okay. Alright, cool. Let's get a new flower. Hold on. Oh my god, your movement is so weird. Okay, we got a new flower. I'm not gonna float, cause... Yeah, floating... Oh my god. Chill! No! Bud, you suck! You know what? Fuck that crystal. I'm starting to hate this guy. What the fuck is that? There's sheep here. Why are your eyes so big? Whatever, I wanna go to this thing over here, cause it looked cool. Oh, we got pumpkins, cactuses. Handy point-to-point teleporter. Oh, I'm stuck. What the fuck? So now I can teleport here, I believe. Okay. There's a crystal. I'm gonna go grab it. Come on. Can I not grab it from here? There we go. 3% crystals. I don't know what that means, but I want to get a pumpkin. Hello, pumpkins! It's not even fall, and there's pumpkins. Maybe this planet has Halloween all the time, and if that's the case, that sounds fucking awesome. Yeah, actually, speaking of Halloween, I don't know how... Pumpkins threw me out there. I just watched the Goosebumps movie the other day. I used to watch a show as a kid all the time. Goosebumps and Are You Afraid of the Dark? And Are You Afraid of the Dark was a lot scarier in my opinion than fucking what's it called? Get over here, you sheep. Can I grab a sheep? Oh my god, I can. Never mind, he's running. So yeah, I used to watch it. I was like, oh, they're making a movie. I'm gonna check that out. And, it was a pretty good movie. Like, it was okay. But I know if I was a kid, like, that would be a great Halloween movie for me to watch. Like, one of my all-time favorite movies as a kid, was Halloween Town. I don't know if anyone's watched that. It's fine if you haven't even heard of it, but it's one of those movies as a kid... Whenever Halloween would come around, it's like, I gotta watch that movie, because I love the movie. I love the concept. It was like a different world. There was this other world where you can, where it was just Halloween all the time. It was really cool. And, I was like, oh, if this Goosebumps movie was out when I was a kid, I would have loved it. Grab and shoot. What the fuck? Grab and shoot. Grab the chute and hold tight. Grow with X. Oh my god, where the fuck are we going? I don't even know what we're doing. I don't even know. I missed a crystal. And I got mad. Okay, what the fuck? Bud, you're like... You're... No, don't fall. Again. God damn it. Move. Ugh. extremely, yes, cool. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna float over here. Fall. I'm just gonna fall. Don't die. Okay, good. So, I think I need a bounce from here. I wish that would have did a little bit more. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Maybe I gotta. That didn't do anything. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Where are we going? Are we shooting? It's so fucking tall. I can't even look up because it glitches through the leaf. I guess we'll hold on to this. Oh! There we go. Oh my god! Control this! There we go, put it in there. That is so weird. What if plants... I don't know if plants are... No, where am I going? What the fuck? Oh, fuck me. I didn't expect him to let go, you asshole. Alright, so... Wait, there was a map. How do I pull that up? Okay, that map doesn't mean shit to me because I can't understand it. But if I could, then, you know, stuff and things. But yeah, anyways, Goosebumps, awesome movie. And if I was a kid, I would have really fucking enjoyed it because... I felt the inner kid in me. It was like, he was smiling. The little me, he was smiling. He was like, oh yeah, if I was a kid, you would totally enjoy this movie, so. I did enjoy it as an adult, though. It was okay. It was kind of, what's the right word? I don't know. No! Oh my god, bud, you are totally boning me right now. And, thank god I landed it here, because I don't have any more flower petals. Okay, beautiful. So we're jumping here. Okay, and we're gonna land on this. I don't think I made. Oh shit! He had like go-go gadget arms. Okay, what the fuck? Where are we sticking this? Oh god! I don't think that's right. That's not right. This is definitely not right. I think I fucked up the whole plant. Sorry. No! Oh my god, I hate this movement! It's so, like, unpredictable and uncontrollable. Okay. I honestly think I fucked everything up. But I made myself a nice ladder here. Which, you know, is very important. Because you need ladders. Because we're trying to go up. You know, this is a symbolic journey. We're all trying to go up in life. You know, we started from the bottom. Now we're here. That's a Drake song. Never forget, you know? Okay. Totally fucked up this plant. Okay. No! Bug! You piece of shit! Oh my god! I'm starting to hate him! Ugh, I guess that's what... That adds to the whole fucking game, is he moves like he hasn't walked in years. And just, you know, fucking regain feeling from his legs. God damn. Walk like a normal robot. As normal as you can. I don't think I'm asking for much. Okay, we're gonna try... Hold on. Is it a rock? Is a rock. I'm just gonna climb up the whole plant. Fuck it. Should I do this? No, I can't do it. No. Okay, just chill out. Stop moving. Stop fucking, like, tripping over stuff. Oh god, no. Okay, please, for the love of god, I do not want to keep doing this. Holy shit, hold on. I'm on top of the plant! What is up here? Is it... Oh, there's something up there. Hold on. I'm coming. Grab on, motherfucker! I'm not climbing this again. Ugh. I'm here. Okay, good. What do I gotta do? Grab the red flower and start shoot and connect to... What the fuck? Okay, I'm gonna get a spawner. First and foremost. Because, you know, yeah, I can totally see myself falling off this thing. Multiple times. Oh yeah, I gotta pull the thing down. There we go. There's one. There's two. And three. Okay, I guess. Give me a new flower. Thank you. I'm gonna go get... I think that's a crystal over there. Is this not a crystal? There we go. Okay, so here is my spawn, which is good. This plant's making noises. Do not like that. Hold on. I'm back. I'm here. What do I gotta do? Grab the red flower. I don't see a red flower. Is it the one that I accidentally threw into the other plant? Is there a way to just look? I just kind of want to look. Like what's around me. Fuck. Okay. We're going to try doing this without falling off. Woohoo! Okay, we're pretty up here. So I don't see a red flower unless it's the one that I fucked up. But that would be up here somewhere, right? Because we got to put it over there. Or over there. One of those. I don't know. Grab the red flower on Starshoot. On a Starshoot and connect to the energy rock. Okay. So am I supposed to rip it out of the ground from what I did before? Okay, hold on, bud. You got to chill out here. Because I put it in... Oh, there's the red flower! Okay. Well, that's going to be interesting to get to. Gotta start my journey. Okay. Is there an easy way to do this? I could fall from the top and just fly and glide down. That is always an option. We're gonna try the hardest way possible first, and that is climbing. Because, you know, I don't like doing things the easy way. I like to feel very accomplished and be like, oh yes, I did this extremely hard and could have saved myself agonizing. Okay, oof, we're here. Okay, do not fucking fall right now. Okay, holy shit. Where the fuck are we going? I think we're going over here. Okay, this has inverted controls. That's how I fucked up before. Because down is up and up is down. Am I fucked? I'm just gonna keep holding on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait, what's happening? It grew more red flowers. Something. There's like juice. Hold on. Let me check out this place. What do we got on here? I don't even know what we're doing. Like, what is the point of this game? What am I doing this for? You know what? It's fine. Sometimes better not to ask questions, you know? And maybe it's just an experience type thing. Like, journey. I was gonna play Flower, because I have that on my PS4. And, if you missed it, I have a PS4. I played, a game on PS4 for the last episode of Gangsta Plays. Game was pretty meh, you know? I mainly did it because I was like, yeah, I got a PS4, look at me play PS4, you know? And yeah, I should have played Flower. I'll play Flower next time. Okay, hold on, we gotta go. I don't know where we're going with this. Oh god. I'm just gonna ride this thing for a while. We're gonna bring it over here. Awkward, it doesn't go any further. But I could bounce up. No! Bud! I hate you! You piece of shit! Oh my god! You gotta chill the fuck out! You're pissing me off! Okay. We're gonna take this red flower over here and something attach it over. I don't know. I'm just gonna do stuff. We're going up, boys! Holy shit. Oh my god. We're doing a spinny move. Sink yourself. You really got me upside down? Oh my god, do not let go. Do not let go, bud. I will murder you. Okay. I've got to take that red flare and put it into that. I'm going to go do that. Whee! Beautiful. Okay. Chill. Stop sliding. Okay. We're going. We got 3 out of 4. Hopefully this will reach and be 4 out of 4. Please. Please be good. Yes! Okay. Oh god, I don't know if that's supposed to happen. I feel like that's not supposed to happen. Maybe? Okay, hold on. I can't see anything. Just don't fall. Okay. So now, we gotta get up there. Easier said than done, right? I'm gonna get a new flower, cause, 4 petals, YOLO. You know, YOLO. No! Oof, bud, I almost freaked the fuck out on you. Well, there goes 1 petal, you know. Thank you. I appreciate it, you know. Okay. Sure, land here. Okay, so we're going. I'm gonna try and jump on this plant beside me. Don't ask me how. I'm just gonna try and James Bond the shit out of this. Okay, hold on. I got 1 petal. Oh, I got nothing. Okay. Well, it's do or die now. Okay. I don't know what happened there. I could just go up to this leaf up here. And then I should be able to make it on. I'm gonna climb, because I don't trust myself jumping. Not me. I trust myself jumping. I think I'm a pretty good jumper in games. You know, I don't trust Bud, because he is evil. He's a robot. He's evil. I watch Terminator. I know that he's evil. Okay, not gonna hit my head. And wonderful. Oh, we got a pumpkin. Okay, cool. So now we're gonna rock climb up here. I wonder how far up this goes. Oh my god, bud! Holy shit. Why? Why must you do this? No, I don't want to self-destruct. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna climb backwards. Whatever way he wants to look. Okay, we're doing good. Bud, just, you know, keep your grip up. You know, if he had those claws from, like, the claw machines, you know, those machines where, like, you pay and the claws... Actually, no, that would actually be terrible. I was like, if he had hands like that, that would be amazing. And then I'm like, no. How often do you win those? Never. It sucks. So if he did have those hands, he might have those type of hands. Ooh, fungus. Look at all the beautiful festering molds. Where's the telerouter? Is there a teller? There's one up there. So I can put a pumpkin in there, but she wants mushrooms. I gotta drag it all the way up here when I can barely climb? Oh, flowers, thank god. Hold on. Grab. Sweet. Okay. Get myself a flower. Okay, I'm gonna try and grab this mushroom without falling. Hold on. I need you. Can you come? Oh my god. There we go, I got him. I got the mushroom. I was like, I can totally see him taking me off the cliff with it. Dragging this heavy-ass mushroom. Use left stick to navigate. I don't want to teleport. Check the mission report for details. I don't know what the fuck the mission report is. Is it this? There's a data bank. Observe the fungi like a big hat on a stick. Champing non are weird. That was a haiku. Okay. Oh, I got some weird birds. I got weirder birds. Okay. Cool. What the fuck do I do next? Holy shit! We gotta make it up there? Holy crap. Oh, I can... Oh, I don't think I could drag a sheep all the way up there. I can try. Hey, sheep! Fuck you, you're mine! I have kidnapped a sheep now. I don't want to do this, but mom told me to. Stop pulling! You better not pull when we get up the cliff. I can't drag his ass. God, what'd you eat? Come! Oh my god, he's so strong! Get the fuck... Stop! Stop fighting me! I'm gonna jump with him. Oh my god, this looks ridiculous. It's getting nighttime. I hope nothing comes and murders me. Good. Good sheep. Come. Come. Stop. Look. I just want to take you. Fine. Fuck you, god. I'm gonna take a pumpkin and won't fight back. I could take a flower, too. Never mind. Flowers are deeply rooted. Are they? Yes, they are. They are deeply rooted. I hope that guy falls off the cliff. Come on. Oh, shit. Juked me. I didn't take anything out. Shit, everything's so in there. Hold on, let me get a pumpkin. You know what? I give up. Okay, I can't. I'm not strong enough to pick up anything. One day I'll be a very strong robot. Until... no zombies. Oh, is that a Minecraft joke? I feel like it's a Minecraft joke. Okay, so where am I planting this bad boy? Probably up here. Holy shit, go left. Okay, we're aiming for this one. Come on. Almost there. Beautiful. Alright. Cool. I'm wondering if I could take that red plant into there, or even there. I have no idea. Holy shit, thank you for catching me, because I was tumbling. Yeah, sure, let's try. Okay, so we're gonna aim for... I don't know. Maybe up? No, we'll take that one up there. This one will go... Actually, I don't think I'll make it with anywhere. Oh my god! No! Close! That was very close! Where the fuck am I going? Okay. Stop, pedals, stop. No, that one's too far. I think I gotta go up. Actually, I could jump on this. Okay, we're good, we're good, we got a grip. Okay, jump, and we're good, okay. Okay, we're gonna shove this into... I don't know. I honestly don't know. Anything over here? Yellow plant? Or red plant? Whatever? I don't see anything there. Okay. I guess we'll just take this somewhere. We'll aim for there. Oh no, I saw a closer one, I think. Up here. Come on, you can make it. And we're good. Cool. I'm gonna go up here. I don't know why, but you know. I wanna see this place. I feel like there'll be gold or something. Diamonds, if we're going with the Minecraft thing, maybe some diamonds. I've actually been really wanting to play some Minecraft lately. I don't know why, but I'm just like, I could totally go for some Minecraft. I get like that every little bit. Like, you know, this one, yeah, go for a little bit of Minecraft. Oh my god! No! Okay. That was close. So I gotta go all the way back there. I'm just taking a look. I could red plant. I could red plant over there. Actually, that seems a little bit far away. Okay, I guess we're going for it. It seems really far away. Can you make it, plant? I feel like it's just gonna be short. Wow, that actually went really far. Climb up. Wow, he did. Okay, I'm gonna get a new flower, why not? Okay, this is getting so fucking crazy. Look at this whole plant. Okay, let's take a look where we can. There's one over there. Two over there. I think I'm gonna have to put one in all of them eventually, right? Because I need to do out of six for it to grow into the next planet thing. I don't even. Are we going into space? Is that the next area? I have no idea. I don't know. I'm just gonna do this and hope everything, you know, turns out alright, you know? So I have to take a red plant from about the middle. You know what this feels like? I don't know if anyone's watched Dragon Ball Z, but the Dragon Highway in the sky, when Goku dies and has to train with King Kai, I think it is? I don't know my Dragon Ball Z stuff right now. It's been a hot minute, and by hot minute I mean a couple, at least a dozen years. It's been about 12 years since I watched some Dragon Ball Z. I think it's King Kai. King Kai is the blue one, or hey Goku, you gotta catch my fucking monkey or some shit, you know? I can't do a good King Kai voice, but in my head that, you know, that's perfect. Oh, there's a flower here. Don't think that's what I need. But this feels like the Dragon Runway Highway thing. At least to me. We're in the sky. We're climbing this big plant thing. Oh my god. He tripped and he almost fell. Okay, we're gonna take. Is there a red plant on this side? What is this? Can I do anything? But you're doing very well. Well done. I don't know what I did, but you know, I appreciate it. We actually made some good progress. Like, look, we started all the way at the bottom. I'm pretty sure we started right there, right in that little island in the middle of the screen, and we've made it all the way here. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I fell off. Oh my god. Hold on. Where is this going, dude? It's because I'm upside down. The whole thing's weird. Dude. This is fucked. Thanks, bud. You totally ruined everything. Oh my god. I screwed up. And I thought I was going to fall. That was probably the worst part. Actually, maybe that's what you gotta do sometimes. You gotta grow out one branch, and then more branches will grow out of that. And I'm hoping to god I don't fall here. And then now we're closer, and I could use that one. Holy shit, grab something. Okay, we're grabbing this. We're going up there. Okay, so that's actually a good move. I guess good on my part, you know, for having the foresight to do something as amazing as that. Yeah, just gonna brag a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay, hold on. Close. Okay, this actually looks nice with the sun coming up. Okay, so I gotta take it. I gotta go over there. And over there. Okay, so I gotta grow a plant. Thank God, clutch flower. Stop tumbling! Oh my God, he's out of control. He's out of control. He's out of control. He's back in control. Holy shit. I'm trying to get to this middle island to get that spawner so I don't get fucked if I fall. Okay, here we go. I think they have tomato. Is that a tomato? That looks like a tomato. And Bud's your uncle. Usually it's Bob, but you know, Bud will work here too. Okay, come here, tomato. Just get out of the ground! Whatever. So we're not even... Oh my God! Okay, so if you look at the map, we're right there? Or we're above that. I don't know where we are. I don't know. Looking at that made me angry. Because it's like we made no progress. And come here, Yamira! I tried to use my angry strength to, Oh, I got one! I got the tomato. Or, it kind of looks like a big plum. There we go, what is it? New item. Cool. Okay, so what was that? It was a fuchsia gourdle. Another uncommon treat. Well done, bud. Analysis revealed. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so it looks like a plum and a tomato. Alright, cool. Okay, so we need two more islands. One over there and one over there. So I'm gonna take a flower. I should probably get that back one first. Because we're starting to go in the direction, the other direction. So it might be best to do this. And there goes almost all my leaves. Jump, 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 jump. Okay, we're good, we're good. I appreciate you not fucking up. It is highly appreciable. It didn't make sense, but you know. It doesn't have to sometimes. Honestly, does anything I'm saying make sense? Am I just talking gibberish? That's what I feel sometimes after recording. It's like, did I really say anything? Did I say anything of worth? I just have to, you know, sit there and reevaluate, like, I don't think I did say really anything. Oh my God. Okay, we're shooting to the right. Yes. But I do feel like that quite often. Probably more times than I care to admit. Like, did I really say anything? Anything of worth? Like, that what I said is gonna change. You're fucking busting my balls, aren't you, by making it this close? Oh my God, come on, just a little bit further, just a little bit, what the fuck? You suck. Oh my God, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. Oh my God, I've only got one more leave. No. Where are we landing? Oh, we're probably gonna get eaten by a shark. That sucks a lot. Not only did I make it almost right there. Oh, I'm back. Okay, cool. So I took that plant and kind of twisted it up. Alright, cool. Holy no. I totally forgot I don't have a flower anymore. We're gonna need one of these. Wow, that sounded like my fucking modem I used to have. Got a shout out to you if you're young enough to know your fucking modem. where it's down like that and you couldn't have the internet and the phone at the same time. I don't know how they were connected, but they were, and it sucked so much. God, shout out to high speed internet. Oh my god. If you had dial up, I used to have dial up, and it sucked. It was so cringy. But, you know, now we have high-speed internet. We have internet faster than fucking... I don't know a good analogy for what I was gonna say. But, we got fast internet nowadays. We got fucking the Is it terabyte internet? The Google internet? Google's like, hey, we have internet on steroids. I don't know. It's gigabyte internet, I'm pretty sure. Download and upload. Pretty sure there's not terabyte. There might be terabyte internet, but that's probably for like fucking the White House or some shit. I don't know. Okay, so where's the last island? It's not there. It's over there. Oh, I totally saw myself falling off. Come on. Okay, I think that is the final island. It's almost the final countdown. Shit. Okay. So we're gonna have to take a thing and move it over there. And the closest one might be this one right here underneath me. Well, there's that one, but it's on a weird angle, so I don't want to really mess with that one. Up, 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 up. Come on, we can make it. Do not get stupid close like last time. Come on, you got a little bit more pep in your step. You got lots of pep in your step. You're the best! Hold on. I just noticed something, I think. Let me just double check so I don't fall. Okay, you're standing still. Good, good. So, I believe I saw the thing 2,000 meters somewhere. So we've got to take that star planet. We're about the middle. We went from the bottom to the middle. And I'm pretty sure we got to take it all the way up. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be fucking doing that. Because I'll be growing this plant forever. I'm going to take this bitch and just ride it up. Never mind. No. Oh. Stop. I'm taking this. We're growing this. Go up somewhere. Actually, just go closer to where everything else is, which is like right here, and we'll be fine. Like think of it as like a bus. So we took this bus to over here. We're gonna park this bus here. This is our stop. We're getting off right here. Thank you very much. Now we take another bus. Holy shit! I got a ways to climb. Jesus. I'm just gonna check out this area, and then I'm probably gonna end it. This is ridiculous. Should I grow another one of these? Heard a noise. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna take this up. Really, I fell? Okay. Watch me! We're going up. We are here. This is water. Looks nice. Loud. It looks nice. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Hold on. Can I climb? I can't climb. Stop, you're not malfunctioning. I'm just making a noise. Come on! Okay, we're stuck. We're going over here. Oh my god, I only have one more pedal. Woo. Okay, hold. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Do not fuck up now. Do not. Come on, we're making it. I want to see this place. I hear like wolves or some shit. Or maybe that's still the plant making all that noise. Oh my god. Ooh, let go. Well, if I wanted to, I could. I only got one pedal. So I couldn't like float over to the island over there. Okay, we're almost making it. Kind of. Come on. So close! I'd probably put that over there. Okay, cool. Hold on. Almost there. Let's see what the top of this plant looks like now. We're up. Okay. These do not. There's no spring in those leaves. Okay. Beautiful. Look at the scenery. Look at the scene. I'm actually gonna try and jump and float. Whoa, what is that? Hold on. I gotta go see what that is. I'm gonna. Are we good? We're good. Okay, good. Got the spawn. Beautiful. In case I die, tell my mother I love her. But that'll be fine because I'll be right here. Beautiful. Okay, so what? There's like a cave. What is this? Hold on. Where'd that thing go? Was it this? What the hell's inside? I don't know if I. Whoa! Maybe it's nothing. Maybe it's just a cool plant. I don't know. But, yeah. This is going to be it for this episode of Gangster Plays. We played Grow Home. It was alright. Nothing bad. It was kind of weird at first because I just didn't know what to do. But we got to grow. Oh, man. We got to go into space. We got to take this plant into outer space. It's going to be crazy. But yeah, I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Come back next time. I might play Flower for the next Gangster Plays. We'll see what kind of mood I'm in. I like to play. I don't know. I don't like to set games. Like, there's a bunch of games I got playing for Gangster Plays. And usually I decide, like, oh, what kind of game do I want to play? Do I want to play a more chill game? Do I want to play, like, a driving game, a fighting game? Do I want to just, a game with a lot of action and shit like that. And today, this was a chill session. And it definitely fit the mood. This was a good game. So yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be in a chill mood next week. Because Flower is definitely a chill game. It's just a sit back and relax kind of game. And just kind of enjoy everything. Similar to Grow Home. Same kind of, I don't want to say same concept. Well, yeah, kind of, because you're trying to grow your the bloom and the. You'll see next week if I play it. It'll definitely be on one of the next Gangster Plays. I don't know if it'll be the next one, but yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Catch me next time, and keep up with everything that's going on the channel. Until then, peace out.